Hey guys, so for number 39, we're going to solve the problem. If x varies inversely as v and x equals 6 when v equals 8, find x when v equals 16. So this has to do with variation and our formulas for variation. There's three types we're going to be working with in this class. We have direct variation, where y equals kx, and this reads y varies directly as x. We also have inverse variation, where y equals k over x, and this reads y varies inversely as x. And then we also have joint variation, where y equals kxz, and this reads y varies directly as x and z. In other words, two or more variables. So since the question says if x varies inversely as v and just v, one variable, we're going to be looking at inverse variation. So let's pull out our formula. Y equals k over x, and now let's pay attention to which variables are being placed in the formula. So here, y varies inversely as x, so our y is here and our x is here. Here it reads, if x varies inversely as v, so our x is actually going to be our y, our k is still our k, and our v is going to be our x. So we're going to work with the formula x equals k over v. So now let's go ahead and find our constant, which is our k here. And when we find our k, we're going to constantly have our k be that term or that number. So when x equals 6 and v equals 8, and we solve for k, k is going to keep being that number. So here to get k by itself, we multiply both sides by 8, canceling out the denominator on the right-hand side. And then on the left, we have 48. Now when we plug this back into our formula, we have x equals k over v, but we have k equal 48, so we actually have x equal 48 over v. And now we can find x when v equals 16. So we'll just go ahead and plug in 16 for v. And remember, k is constantly 48. So x is 48 over 16, which is 3 when it's simplified. So our answer is x equals 3.